Very pleased. I think we had a complete test match. Put under pressure a few times, especially when we were batting. Came back really nicely into the game. Just rode that tide for a bit. The pressure from the opposition, and then waited for the situation to get better and then accumulate runs. So I think that's what test cricket is all about. That's what our patterns and our habits have been all about. When put under pressure, find ways to come out of that situation and really, you know, put the situation in your team's favor and then capitalize when the pressure is on the opposition. So I think we've done that really well. Some of the younger guys coming in as well, you know, grabbing their opportunities. So as a test team, I think we are placed really nicely and very confident about how we're going about our things. I think not just these 4 days, but for the whole series. I think the find of the series has to be Hanuma Vihari, the way he's batted under pressure especially. And on a much more challenging wicket here in Jamaica than Antigua, I think his skill sets were outstanding. His temperament and his technique were, you know, top notch, and he countered everything that the opposition threw at him. So very, very pleased with the way he's come about.